only reason
that I go up.
Rudders. Damn it!
I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Is it working?
No, it's working. Will this little shit be torn your head off right now?
Oh, Doc, stay up!
No! Shh, calm the hell down!
Hey, Tommy!
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
I'm gonna growl.
Get back here with that!
Little shit, that's mine! Finally. Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, I don't know.
And he's alive, Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down, if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. the ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption?
Pretty much what you think. Just throw your leg over. Yeah.
Okay. There. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit! Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Morty, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, just give me a second.
They'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay?
You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I...
You're smart
so
now, huh?
Out here. It's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah! Yes, hit him again!
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on, hit him!
Not so tough now,
him.
Are you? You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, dude! I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Shit!
Stay him out!
Hold up! Roll, goddammit!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Cool. Need anything else? You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. I'll be.
Thanks.
Hey. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
this. Let's go.
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek.
Gotta look around. Fuel can. Tracks. Kid size, women's. Oh, fuck, Boozer would know. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. The freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
Rippers, none of you are getting out here alive.
Hell yeah. Sar, goddamn it. Spread out, look around. There's a girl here somewhere.
Bleed.
Back.
MC. Headshot.
How she get in and out? Ladder. This is it.
Come on. Just gotta set it here.
All right, kid. Where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp, and to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard,
no.
But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
So stay behind me.
We should go. We shouldn't be out here.
No.
We should go.
worth some credits. Ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me, hang on tight.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? Okay, that sounds great.
We used to go all over. Lone Ape Crater, the lava flow, and...
Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Yeah, okay. Now
Jesus.
I got you.
Oh, thank God, Drifter.
Shoot it!
You got it! They're down! They're down!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. They were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me. And came and people had chicken.
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me,